Barcelona was the first stop for Madonna's Drowned World Tour. A torn one-shouldered shirt and mini kilt was just one of five costume changes for the 42-year-old singer, who performed for a sold-out audience of more than 18,000 fans. The tartan, designed by Gautier, paid homage to her Scottish wedding to Guy Ritchie, who was reportedly watching along with children Lourdes and Rocco in the front row.